Hello everyone. Today I'm going to be showing you an example of your short story pantomime with a clear beginning, middle, and end. Today I'm going to be acting out baking a cake, falling asleep, and then it burns in the oven. All right, here we go. And that's it, that's the end. Remember, your story pantomime can be about anything. You can use one of the ideas that I gave you on your Google form, or you're completely free to make up your own pantomime story. I can't wait to see what you guys come up with. Have a great time making your pantomime. Bye.